Lumion abruptly bowed his head, raised his hands, grasped his hair, and whispered in anguish, "Is reality a dream? And the dream reality? Is this the present or the past? Aurore, is Aurore beyond saving?" "Yes," a woman's voice echoed in the ruins. Lumion gazed at the mysterious woman, dazed, realizing that the indescribable and inexplicable emotion in her eyes had resurfaced. This time, he could finally decipher it. It was pity,